This is the ideal RPM of the vehicle. It's about 850. You can see a red mark here. So this shows that it can get the proper signal from the sensor. And there is a trigger level over here. You can adjust if you are unable to get the signal. Now there is no indication and you will not be getting the proper reading. Now the indication is on. We will check the tachometer RPM with speedometer display. Now we will maintain at 1500 RPM. It's about 1500 RPM right now. I'll just try to increase to 2000. It's 2000 in the speedometer and you can see the tachometer display. Now I'll try to increase to 2500. It's almost 2500. I can see the comparison right now. For the last point of 3000 I'll try. It's 3000. Yeah, this is how it goes. Now ideal RPM. Thank you.